Because they've been collecting a lot of money. During those riots, donations to NURS groups soared. The Black Vision's collector received $19 million in donations online since Floyd's death, and his partner organization, Reclaim the Block, got $11 million. Much of that money came because top Democrats raised it for them, effectively. The day after police precincts burn and Joe Biden voters demolish dozens of local businesses, Sandy Cortez, who is a sitting member of Congress, tweeted this, quote, "Now is the time to step up for the frontline organizers who've been engaged in a struggle for justice in Minnesota." She urged her mindless followers to join Ilhan Omar, Ayanna Pressley, Rashida Tlaib, the usual, to raise $50,000 for the Black Vision Collective and Reclaim the Block. Separately, this is hard to believe, but it's true, former Obama Cabinet Secretary Julian Castro called for donations to Black Vision Collective and Reclaim the Block. He urged Democrats to, quote, provide support to those who are on the front lines demanding change. The front lines, like this is a war? That's what they think it is. They don't believe in our justice system. They think things should be adjudicated with violence in the streets. And because none of these riots affect Beverly Hills, celebrities also joined in to raise money.
Butters, don't jump on her. Butters, no.
Definitely hoping you won't remember that he has worn blackface and used the N-word.
Don't jump on her.
I think mostly...